Oh, when you smiling, when you smiling, the whole world smiles with you, baby, baby. Yes, when you laughing. When you're laughing, yes, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop your sighing, baby, and be happy again. Yes, and keep on smiling. Keep on smiling, baby, and I hope.
I performed for 20 years on stages, tap dancing. Me and the wife done call a number. Heard, maybe you've heard Frog Kissing. She passed away when I was 93 years old. We performed all over the world. Wow. Done Frog Kissing.
Frog Kissing. Where was your favorite?
It's a little
place?
Number. We dressed up as frogs. Oh. Me and the wife. I guess you see where you see the wife somewhere here.
Yeah, she's right here. She's beautiful.
Oh, she was. Yeah.
Where was your favorite place?
We was married for 68 years.
68 years?
Only was married once.
Wow.
But I married her three times.
Really?
On cruises. You're on cruises.
Yes.
You perform for them. Do something they like to perform on. The captain used to take you up to the top of the ship and remarried us.
Well, I'll tell you. I like to dance. I was about as good a dancer as had come around. Performed on stages. We used to
amateurs, you know. We never got paid for it, but we used to go around to all the schools and put on shows for them. Well, I'll tell you, I don't smoke. I don't, no drinking. And I always be active, do something.
You ever heard of Herman Franks?
The ball field by Liberty Park, called Herman Franks.
Oh, yes, yes.
I used to pitch for St. Patrick's, and he played against me, and I struck him out. Okay. Play ball, keep active. Keep dancing. I'm the third oldest man here.
Yeah.
Well, there's some older than me, huh?
That's right.
Oh, boy.
You got some catching up to do.
Oh, boy. I got a long way to go then, haven't I?
Yeah, I remember reading.
Yeah, my mother and father were born in Sicily, but I was born in Salt Lake in 1910.
Did you go to Italy?
Oh, I've been there 2-3 times.
You
over.
Like it?
So, oh, yeah. That's when my wife used to take me. She, my life, liked to travel, you know.
That's good.
Her name was Helen. Yeah, she was a sweetie. I was 93 years old when she died. Now that's the worst thing I ever done, was I lost her.
Anna Mancuso, 107.
My name is Della Pantos, and I'm 101. I'll be 102 in October. And I was born in Green River, Utah. My family came from Italy. I moved from there when I was 13. Moved from Green River to Salt Lake. They changed the railroad to Denver, and Salt Lake and Denver. So he had to move because that's where his job was. I used to take my son, oh yeah, I never missed a parade. I took that little guy when he was 5 years old to the parade. 70 years, and I wasn't even LDS, I was Catholic. Be kind and I got along okay with everybody. I never had any arguments with neighbors or nothing. I've got nice neighbors, but eat vegetables and some fruit. Some fruit is too sweet for me. And that's about it, I guess. Love your neighbors, and that's it.